I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
No. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. The trick in my hand, and my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.